hello, I'm German. Hello. Like that.
That's the most German thing I can say.
Hello. I'm German man. Yes. Yes. I'm German man. German pirate.
Hello, matey. Hello.
This is what I want Rogue to do to my balls. Okay, I'm ending stream. I'm ending stream. All we gotta do is turn that on now. Come on. Okay, Bonnie's still not on the floor. Okay, Bonnie moved. Open that door. Okay, he's still there. He's still chilling. I thought she left.
I'd fuck Hillary Clinton. I'll be real with you.
Thank you.
I'd fuck Detroit become you and Hillary Clinton.
You guys know I'm untalented, right? Am I
same.
Untalented? Can I get a right? Yeah? I'll kick your at laser.
that made my day. That made my fucking day.
What's this? Is this the back rooms? Guys, what is this? I never made it to the back rooms. What the fuck? The server crash? Guys, made it to the back. Oh, that was weird. I hope it's single player. A pretty good looking game. Finish my game at the moment. Dope, broski. We kick some booty right there.
Road. Take me home. I'm throwing.
Easy.
Whew. You guys like that?
Damn, she bad.
Bad though.
Oh my god, dude.
Leave her up there, my guy.
God, that's a trophy ass right there.
That's a trophy ass.
Oh, fuck. That's a trophy.
You're stuck.
You good?
Actually stuck. You dumbass.
More like dummy thick.
God damn, that's a trophy.
What was that sound? Let's go towards it. Fuck it. Let's go big, boys. Let's go big. We're going big. Oh! That scared me. Oh, at least we know what this shotgun's capable of. That scared the hell out of me. Holy shit, boy.
Lacker. Okay. Oh, oh, oh. Let me down. Fucking can't move. Come on. Oh, oh.
40. Like.
Yeah, they're yours, Brandon.
Spike planted.
One enemy remaining. That's the right thing. I'm so great. You can defuse me.
Yeah, just
push him.
He's pushing you?
Bruh.
I got it.
Check him out.
Thank God. Oh my God. Thank God. Oh my God.
Honey, can you be quiet?
You're so mean. This is like the worst time to use that right now. I'm dead. Go bonk you on. Posting this on my piece. Oh, that's a dragon over there. Should I go pet him? I kind of want to go pet him. I think he'll make a good friend. Reeve related, so our English skills are very similar. My English skills are flawless. I don't know what you mean. I'm a well-spoken philosopher. I have 17 English majors. You'll be bored by the dragon? That's my dream, guys. That's my dream. Please bore me, dragon. Bore me. Please. Oh, dragon. Eat me 30 bazillion times so I... Hey baby, look. Oh yes! We got a dog! Let's go! Oh, what a good boy. You guys wanna see something funny? I would smash Timmy. Whoa! I'm better. What's he doing? That's a weird looking fish. I caught him, guys. I caught a fish. Look, we caught a fish, boys. He's our pet. Come, big guy. Come, let's go home. It's cookie for dinner. Come. I think he's a little slow. Ah, he bites. Get back in the fucking sea. Hello? Oh, that's a wire. That's just a fucking wire. God damn. Yeah, DoorDash gets expensive. That shit's rough. Guys, what should we name our kitty cat? I still can't believe that. That's a Roblox skin. Honestly, like for real. Great tits. I love it. Looking dandy. Bro, the fuck? Yeah, not playing that.
Fuck off. Well, you want to eat some of this, or I'm just gonna mix it in the rice?
Mix it with the rice. Oh my God, if it all sounded so good, can't wait. Yeah, I'm really. I'm working on a lot of fucking Roblox videos right now, and they're gonna be fucking. He's got a gun.
Clip that.
He's got a gun. Come over here. Let me shoot the gun.
Don't shoot me.
I heard it.
What is happening? Oh, what?
That was fun.
What?
He gotta reload that gun.
What's this? Can I has the cheeseburger? Can I has the cheeseburger? Can I has the cheeseburger? I love that. So stupid. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, I could have shot myself in the head. I just shot myself in the fucking head. I guys, genuinely, I think I might be single-handed the worst Minecraft player in existence. Wow, you're making. Oh, that was a nice shot. That was a nice. How do you play that? How do you hit that? What the fuck is that notepad? Oh, headshot. Phase up.
Excellent.
You serious?
They have it. No. It's coming with the new patch.
Takester's fucking sweet. Nemesis is coming.
Oh.
I brought him over here for you guys. He's just going to tunnel me down.
He's a dumbass. He's a dumbass.
Yo, I saw that Aaron.
I literally just finessed the fuck out of him.
He from Ukraine?
Oh, that's not good. Oh!
Your next prompt is, what's that smell?
Smelly feet.
Ready,
it's up,
set,
dog.
Vote.
What's up, dog? I did the haha.
Just sad the lad paid his rent. $1. Hello, Mr. Streamer Man. I see you're asleep. I am here to fix that.
I'm not asleep. I'm not awake. Rawr.
Oh. I think I'm dying. I think I'm dying, guys. Rawr. I really don't feel so good. I clicked the start stream button. I was like, oh, wait. I really don't feel so good. Oh, my fucking stomach feels like it's turning. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with me. How long has it been? Have I been innocent? I'm not sure, Kyler. I'm not sure. Go play Pedic Sim. Player B. That seems really sus. I dare him to throw up on stream. I don't want to throw up on stream. I might, though. I might throw up on stream today. That's a big possibility. Some tubs? Nah. I don't have any tubs. Yo, what's up, Hungry? It's not Sussy Baka. Is the tape work is the tape work getting to you? Is the tapeworm? The tapeworm? Or the tape work? I think it's the tapeworm. Yeah, he's finally getting to me. He's finally fucking getting me, guys. I swear to God. Oh. I miss your beard? Damn. That's crazy. That's crazy. I never heard that one before. Never heard that one before. That's a new one. I remember the cum hydrate thing? Yeah, I do. The two of those classic. Someone was calling me on Discord. Hang up. Tell them you're busy. Tell them that you're busy gaming. Honestly, say, heck off, you normie son of a bitch. That's probably like, the best thing to do there. Everyone playing only solos. Wait, what? Stop spamming. Don't do that. Bad. He drank too much hydrate. I've never hydrated too much. Hello, 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 Jesper. I donned it. It was my... I'm so confused. I'm so confused, chat. Boys, I made a new overlay, by the way. Oh, also. Good boy points are gone, guys. Good boy points are gone. There's been an update. There's been an update, guys. I got a lucid dream that I told my friend I was dreaming his face chained to a McMuffin demon. That sounds fucking scary. It's pre-recorded, yes. Is this pre-recorded? What the fuck? No, yes. Yes. Good boy points are gone. Hi, the best used to be. Yo, what's up, Labby Wabby? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing, Labby Wabby? Guys, I think it's time for some React content. I think it's time to react. Want some epic reactions? Only OG friended. Roblox is free. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Kyla, what's your account name again? What's your account name on Roblox? I completely forget. Isle soon? Okay, okay.
I should probably watch a guide on it. I'm back from the timeout. Be a good boy, okay? Be a good boy. You don't want to go back to jail again. I'll send you back to jail. I'm not scared of it. I'm not scared. Gotta be good. Peely banana. Oh, okay, okay. No, please. I'm gonna send you back to jail. You're going back to jail. 3 years. 3 year jail time. Join the private server. Send you on Discord. No, I don't want to play Isles right now. I don't want to do Isles. Isles is a no-go today. Nay-A-O, y'all. Nay-A-O. God, what the fuck is this song? This is such a good fucking song. It's hype. That goes hella hard. Sad? Don't be sad. Hey, Cookie Wookie. How you doing, beautiful? Good heckin' day, Cookie heckin' Wookie. Oh, whoa. I still lose after 1 year. Fuck you, Shim Elements. Shim Elements does not like you. Never has. It never will. Honestly, I think it might be a little biased. I think it's a little bit biased. I'm sorry, gamer. I'm sorry. It feels bad, my guy. It feels bad. Boys, we need some content to react to. I got my ban account. Ayo, rip. Miss, yo, what's that mask? Look at my new emoji. Very beautiful. Let's see what's bopping on the Roblox. Let's see what's bopping on Roblox. Is there any Roblox drama? Buying the Roblox hat bans you? What the fuck is this?
Today, I found a bunch of Roblox items that can actually get you banned on Roblox. Kinda. But first, guys, you're gonna have to go
what the fuck?
Talk to my Uncle Al.
What the fuck is this? Imagine having cringe scene. What's cringe scene? Like this? This looks a lot better. Please don't jail him again. Are you gonna be a good boy? If you're gonna be a good boy, no jail time for you.
All right, let's just set the basis for this video.
Hello, Snowflake.
Be freaking confused.
So hello, hello, hello.
Around YouTube and TikTok and everywhere to just try and get a cool video idea for y'all. And I found one, and you're watching it right now. But here's the reason why I'm even making this video.
What the fuck is this?
Because there's so many shorts and TikToks.
Imagine streaming the bottom scrolling tab from a different streamer.
You're dabbling in a little bit of that clickbait sauce.
Huh?
Is fine to a degree. But
a lot of streamers use that.
Are just complete lies. Like, they're just complete lies. And I know that's big for me to say or whatever, because y'all would be like...
I stole this layout from a...
I don't wait. Like this much, okay?
Wait. I stole don't this lie. Layout from... What's this guy's name? Bot. This dude. Nutty. I showed the exact layout from him. I really liked it. He did kind of the same thing. So I copied him. I liked his layout. So I just copied him. This guy's really talented. If you guys want to know about like streaming stuff or like streamer bot, he's really, really handy. I might as well drop him. Yeah. He's a really cool guy. Nutty's awesome. Is this the guy you're talking about, Timmy? Cause I stole the layout from this guy. The inspiration. Yes, I'm early. Yeah, you're early, Whirly. All right, back to the Roblox ban shit.
This, you'll see, okay? It's really weird. So let's just get into the video. So the first person that I found that actually did a lot of these videos was named The Newbie. I'm not trying to call him out in specific.
Okay? Uh-oh, Roblox drama. I mean,
I've probably done
probably.
Similar things. But I
want probably class.
Videos as examples of the...
I feel really sick right now. I don't know why. I feel like I'm dying.
Three videos from him. He might have more. I'm not sure. But here's the three. As you can see, these are the items. And it just says this. This. I don't know why it says this on all of them, but it does. Now, as you can see,
know the rules, and so do I. Say goodbye.
I gotta update that.
Why it's not basically true.
Both those followers aren't supposed to pop up. Let me go fix that real quick.
Okay. And I know a little bit of lore.
Let me go fix that real quick.
See what it's all about, you know? Maybe I'm wrong.
Only one of those is supposed to pop up. The real Dingles. Think of the follow.
It's called the Dino Bandit. And
for some reason, I feel like he's louder than me. And I thought that couldn't have been... That couldn't have happened.
Scream, guys. Hello, Dingle. Most definitely, yeah. That is definitely true.
But I bet everybody watching this video 100,000 Robux, and then in the next 3 seconds they cannot like and subscribe.
I hate that shit.
Signed in. Okay, I'm not.
I hate that shit so much.
My channel instead. Do it to me instead, cause I'm cooler.
Should we like his video, guys?
It's called the Dino Bandits. Now it might just look.
Should we drop a nice little likey on him?
Looks like a turd, my boy.
Does he deserve it?
Straight up turd on your head, man.
But it has an incredibly dark history.
I can't get over it.
And those released on April 1st, 2012 for one ticket.
But I know that date. 2012, April 1st. Y'all know where he's going. I know where he's going. Okay.
I'm scared, guys.
I did watch this already, but I mean, I know where he's
Spooks
going.
Spooks out giving my family away. I'm sorry, Cookie. It has to be done. It has to be done.
This face that you guys probably know. It's the day that
I hate that face.
It's when Roblox got hacked, obviously. TLDR, this was one of the hats that went up on Roblox from the hackers. And basically what he's trying to say is if you somehow have this hat, you're going to get banned because Roblox hates the hackers and they're going to think you're a hacker or something.
No, that's not true.
Owns these hats. All three of these, by the way. He says the same thing for all three of these things, so I'm not going to make you watch every single one of them.
But he's debating us.
It's different than the other ones because it says Roblox will IP ban you. And then the rest just
lies, bro.
I like that.
The newbie's lying to us.
TLDR, you won't get IP banned for having.
I'm the only one who's allowed to lie to viewers here.
I'm pretty sure there's like.
Welcome back, Jack.
Owners that still have these items till this day. Maybe I'm wrong.
Oh my god, guys, we just won the $10,000 giveaway. Let's go! Woo! How do I get my $10,000? Guys, how do I get my Mr. Beast, the real Mr. Beast? How do I get my real $10,000? I'm so excited.
But they were on sale at one point, and I wouldn't be surprised if someone bought it in 2012 and they're not banned.
I love you, Kyler.
Ban someone.
I appreciate you.
It's not like the people that bought it uploaded the dang hat. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So yeah, these are like all of these hats, and I was like,
no way, it's real, guys. No one lies on the internet. Hunger, you're trolling me. No one lies on the internet. It's real. It's real.
Dude, I got trolled. These are trolled.
No one has ever lied.
So, what did I do? I did my own research, boys. I found a couple
it's real.
Of hats. And,
it's the real Mr. Beast.
That basically do what he's claiming. But it's real this time. All right, let's get started. So, the first hat that I actually
I know him personally.
Was these bunny ears. Now, I'm pretty sure no one got banned for actually having these.
I need
I'm
those.
I'm just going to add this so you guys, just so you guys don't comment about it. Because I know it's one
what's
of
this game?
Common, lore
tag?
Of Roblox. But TLDR, if you don't know what these bunny ears are, basically, I think it was an
play Quantum Dingo lore on YouTube and it'll send it to you.
Actually
is that, can we watch it, guys? Is that bad video or
apparently which that script would then give him like, but TLDR, the person that actually made these little ears apparently got banned. It's a whole disaster.
Oh no.
I guess this
oh no
had like a script in it that would spawn an egg, and I guess it also
Nihal?
Had code in it or something. Basically it would let people run code. I don't know exactly how it worked. I don't even think it was real. But now let's get into some more realistic ones, okay?
I like those bunny ears, though.
Basically, I did my own research into this topic. And basically, there was this hat, this bucket hat, which was actually
Ayo, bucket hat?
To a moderator on Roblox. And only the moderator. Now, Roblox.
Imagine being a Roblox moderator. Could not be me.
Roblox is not new to this whole giving hats to.
All right, fuck it. We'll do it.
Type thingy-majig. I mean, they did it with a lot of people. But the difference with this one is that there was actually other moderators on the Roblox team that actually gave themselves this bucket hat.
And wow, cheaters.
There was some other people that also got this bucket
scumbags.
Hat somehow who were banned. And basically, this hat is actually even specialer because here's how it works. It has a script in it, apparently, that gives the moderator that actually is only supposed to have this hat, it gives him a special tool in any game that he plays that allows him to summon meteors that explode. So I kind of would understand if they banned people for having it.
All right, this is a stupid video. We get it. Play Nemi Feet Game Remastered. You guys worry me. You guys fucking worry me. Until Take is the game. Should we play that game later? Quantum Dingle Lore. Animated. Quantum Dingle Lore animated.
What's up, guys? It's Quandale Dingle here. I have been arrested for multiple crimes, including battery on a police officer.
Is that show speed?
Declaring war on Italy and public indecency. I will be escaping prison
on
March 28th. After that, I will take over the world. Greetings, Quandale Dingle here. My cousin Henry Bartholomew Dinglenut got arrested for putting a TNT in a daycare center. Put a camera in Joe Biden's bathroom and watched him take a poop. My Asian brother Quan Ling Ling Dingle put illegal substances in my ramen and I died. 8th,
fellas. It's Quandale Dingle here.
What the fuck?
I put perks in Vladimir Putin's drink, and he went to bed for a really long time. I trapped my autistic son's hand in an air fryer. I dumped boiling water on a prison guard's head. My goofy off friend, Jamarius Quangledangle, tried to eat my butt during Ramadan.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, I play Roblox after the thing? I'll play Roblox soon. I want to play some anime games on Roblox. That's why I'm watching videos right now. I feel kind of sick. Mr. Beast, if you're real, let's see your profile. Dude, it's the real Mr. Beast, Jack. Guys, it's the real Mr. Beast, I swear. No one has ever lied on the internet. Mr. Beast, are you the real one? Just say yes or no.
It's Quandale Dingle here. I have been arrested for multiple
times. I am Quantum Dingle here. UK slander. Roblox pink songs? What's this? Pink sauce. Ayo? Sus? I wish that happened to me, IRL. Oh no, send the 10k. I can't wait.
Dang. I am sorry for your loss. But this debt costs us 10 grand, so you better pay up.
Oh, Lord. It's real Mr. Beast, Fire Lord, 9-5 approves. Ayo, Mr. Beast, give me 10k cash. Mr. Beast, give me a will to keep living. Can't put a price on that, eh? Why is this weird keyboard? We need some more cursed Roblox memes. Cursed Roblox memes, where are they? Pigs can't be killed. I join 100... This is Minecraft content. I want Roblox content. Live Roblox playing random games. What's this? Let's watch this kid stream. Wait. Let's go on Roblox. Let's go look at Roblox scams. How is this Roblox? What's this?
So today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. I just got an RTX 3080 and I wanted to test this.
Oh, it's corny. Guys, it's Corny's
now,
channel.
So instead of doing regular Phantom Forces today, we are going to look at the most realistic game in Roblox.
What is it?
So let's get on to it. So after some digging,
whoa.
This game beyond.
Whoa. What the fuck is this game?
Dark. And oh my
beyond. This
God,
is pretty.
Is this crazy. I can't believe this is Roblox. Let's go take a look around.
Oh, it's actually really pretty.
This place like on some kind of spaceship or whatever, and... it's just so insane. I mean, just like look at the sign lighting.
That is so pretty.
If you told me this was Roblox, I would not believe you.
Not bad.
And just look at the atmosphere. Oh my God. Isn't that so nice?
I love that.
A black hole and a bunch of asteroids.
Why the fuck is Roblox censored as Roblox? And it's for the memes.
My GPU, it's like dying right now.
Not bad. What's this?
Basically like an old screensaver that Microsoft had on like Windows 7 or whatever. Seen right here.
Oh, I love that. Look at that.
This is the Roblox recreation. And
holy shit.
So smooth. And like...
wow, guys.
Like Roblox.
It's not the real Mr. Beast.
Game. Like, it feels like I'm playing like some kind of RPG or like, you know, just some open world fun landscape. I feel like and if you scroll out, it just looks even cooler.
I love that.
I was to explain... so beautiful. Roblox, believe it or
not. Oh, this is Rolling Thunder, right?
Roblox, and this is called Rolling Thunder.
Yeah.
And it's a PvE, I think, zombie survival. And...
zombie...
oh my God.
Wait, did it say it is zombie survival? He's never played this in his fucking life. He just called PvE... dude, he just fucking called the Rolling Thunder a zombie survival game.
This gives me like a Battlefield vibe, but also
this got Carney. Oh my
God! Oh my God! This is so cool. Network.net. This is this. Our next Roblox game. It actually looks like Minecraft, and it, believe it or not, it is Minecraft. You guys just got baited. Join the Minecraft server, CornyNetwork.net.
That's crazy, bro. Damn, that's crazy. Rich versus poor. I pretended to be an eagle on Roblox. This seems so cursed. What's that video, Hungry? Let's go look at Roblox scams. Giving away Roblox to viewers.
When you complete that, you guys will pretty much get a good amount of Robux from my stream. The reason these people are getting over 300k is they're doing everything that the bot's telling them.
What the fuck? The stream's on repeat.
This person has been spamming as well.
This is a scam, right?
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and give you this much Robux right now.
This is a Roblox scam, right? Let's see.
If you do not like this video in 5 seconds, the next time you wake up, your Roblox account will be deleted.
C4 has been successfully activated.
Yeah, this is a fucking scam website. Yeah, okay, bud.
If you do not like this video.
Sus, can you watch the memes I said in Discord? No, my headphones are so ass right now. Why? What's wrong with them? I'm back. Welcome back, my brother. Coom. Roblox, YouTube, Roblox, YouTube is so what the fuck is this? Escape the daycare? What is this
hey,
shit?
I'm here in Adopt Me. Look at the bear. It's got a mustache.
Hate it already. What the fuck is this? Okay, let's see what you just sent me.
Enjoy the Totino's pizza rolls, Sonic!
You can do it, Sonic! You can beat the Totino's!
What the fuck? Okay. Okay there, bud. A little fucking quirky. End of an era? What's this?
At this point, due to his unexpected break and absolutely no update about him being made, many of his fans suspect that he died.
Pinkleaf is a very popular Roblox Tower of Hack YouTuber. His last upload was August 1st.
I've never heard of Pinkleaf. Has anyone here watched Pinkleaf?
With other YouTubers like Recraft, Lisa Gaming, and many more, and no one could defeat this man.
I've never heard of this guy, Pinkleaf. Is he cool? Is he just like a really good obbier? I'm not really interested in like obby content, so that's probably why I've missed it. One of the best Tower of Hell players? Is he the best? Untitled tag game? Yeah, I think we'll play that actually. We'll play that later today.
2020 was a peak of Tower of Hell. It was when the quarantine law was set for the first time ever in the world. Everybody can't go outside anymore.
It's a really good editing.
School, couldn't go on a vacation, couldn't go touch grass and stuff like that. Everyone resorted to staying inside their homes and playing video games. And one of those games happened to be Tower of Hell from Roblox.
Everyone. This is really, really good editing. I love this.
Became the second most played game in all of Roblox. And one of the factors on why Tower of Hell blew up is the YouTubers for the game. But there's a problem. The YouTubers are gone. And one of those YouTubers is Pinkleaf. And Pinkleaf is me.
Wait, is my name actually Pinkleaf?
Wait, what?
Alright, first of all, I absolutely love the people who speculate about where I've been and stuff. Like, most of the people...
Wait, is this Pinkleaf? Or in Pinkleaf's channel? Oh, we're watching a Pinkleaf video.
Think my computer broke. Some people think I'm bored of Roblox, and some people think I'm straight up dead.
Wait, should I turn this up? You guys might not be able to hear this shit that well. Pinkleaf Filipino, is he?
You're a good person, Pink. I used to watch you all the time, looking up to you, terrible YouTubers.
Watching a video called End of an Era. It's about like a really good obby.
I hope you're safe. I know you're not dead, though. Legends never die.
It's so cringe.
You were and still are a legend. And if you are dead, rest in peace. That was a very lovely comment.
So wholesome.
Howling Cookie Wolf.
So wholesome.
And then we have these dudes replying. Sorry for saying this, but there was a storm in the Philippines where he lives and he hasn't uploaded since. No! I'm going to be real with you guys.
The reason I was gone is not because I went to get milk, no, I wasn't depressed, and I definitely didn't do any crime in real life. Alright, but actually for real now. It's not really that important why I went missing. I was just there in the shadows, focusing on school and living my personal life.
Boom.
As, you know, I've done YouTube for like, what, 3 years straight? And, you know, I just wanted to live my life again, you know? And hell yeah, I surely did. It's just, you know, there's a slight problem. Everybody thinks I'm dead, dude. But don't worry, guys. I have finally returned. I promise to never leave again. Yeah, I promise.
He's gonna be gone next. He's gonna leave again.
And you may wonder, what videos will I make next? Well, if I'm gonna be honest with you, I myself don't know what stuff I will make, but I can guarantee that they're gonna be good videos, just like before.
Honestly, I have really good editing.
I have a few ideas in my head right now, and you'll see them for yourself in the next videos. I think they're gonna be amazing. But I've made up my mind that it's not going to be only Tower of Hell, but also Roblox in general. But hey, don't get it twisted.
I'll drop a sub
also
to this.
I'm gonna be making the absolute best.
Yeah, fuck
videos
you.
Here
yeah, I'll
there.
Drop a sub and
wait,
a like.
I actually wonder if
guys really cool.
Make Tower videos.
Yo, what's up, Org the Kid?
Everybody left and
can you play
well,
Roblox
look
that vid is
I'm
fake?
Kind of
wait, Spook, can you play Roblox that vid is fake? How is this video fake? It's him talking about him being a really good obbier. How is this video? This is very much a real video. I see it. I'm watching it. I'm enjoying it. 100% wholesome, funny Rickroll, not sussy. This I'm scared to click that snowflake. It's gonna be a fucking Rickroll. It always is. Every time there's a fucking link in chat, it's always a fucking Rickroll. Random person, hello.
Trying to be honest, so.
Okay, has anyone actually known who this pink leaf guy is?
Why not?
Make kids. I'll make
Wait,
kids. Let's
whoa.
Make kids together.
It's actually real. All of the videos when I searched Tower of Hell are from a year ago or a lot of.
Tower of Hell's dead.
Like, look.
Is Tower Hell dead, guys?
As an acorn here in Tower Hell 11 months ago. Raising the Norris nuts. Wait, the Norris nuts.
Ayo, sus.
For Smarties 10 months ago. Look at the thumbnail, though. Their faces are so exaggerated. Like, holy. Roblox Tower Hell a year ago. Risking all of our biscuits in Tower Hell. Wait, what? What does that mean? Risking all
those
of
are
our
children.
Biscuits? Let's check this out.
Cookies lost two cookies!
Dude, I forget. Sometimes when I'm absolutely going like bonkers in Arsenal, like I go like 30-0 in Arsenal, I forget. Like half the people in that lobby look like this. Are like children. They're not like 20-year-old men like me. I forgot. I'm old. I've been playing this game since
that's
2009, guys. Captain. I'm a boomer.
You just suck. Ooh, look at this though. A
toxic
video. Let's freaking go. We did it. I guess there's not a lot of YouTubers around anymore that make Tower of Hell videos, which is.
I made a Tower of Hell video. What the fuck?
Yeah, as I've said, I've been thinking of making non-Tower of Hell type of content too, but.
How do you make like more than one video of Tower of Hell?
You know, that doesn't mean that I'll quit playing Tower of Hell. It's just, I've always wanted to try new stuff for the channel, and, you know, I'll make sure to make them as in-
Alright, whatever. Well, I made, like, a tower. Let's go see. Wait, this is the other channel. This is the VOD channel. This one has, like, no subscribers. A lol, dead channel. Please, Spook, I want to make you smile. I'll click on it in a minute. On the disc, I send it to you. Okay, pog, pog, pog. Guy, where the fuck's- Where's my Tower of Hell video? I think it's in here. Oh, he's banning this game. I made a video right here.
Hey guys, Spookster here. And if you know anything about me,
yo, that's me, guys.
Bad at hardcore. Any game involving
yo, it's me.
Or anything like that, I'm just god awful at it. So I thought to myself, hey, why don't we play?
That's
one
the
of
old
the
Avatar.
Hardcore games ever created.
Wait, what? Wait, did my internet just cut out? Are we live still?
The Tower of Hell. And it's probably the hardest Roblox parkour in the game. So let's see if we can beat it.
Night, night, Kyler. Night, brother.
Hey, you better hit that.
Spoiler alert, I didn't beat it. Why is it so laggy today? What the fuck, guys? Broken ass scuff servers. Scuff servers, y'all. Scuff servers. All right, was that thing you sent me? It was the funny link. Okay, photographer sent me something first. We'll look at that real quick. Go see what we got. What's this? Or is it muted? I can't hear it. Is that British people look like? Is this British culture? What the fuck is this? Yo, it's actually kind of fire. It's actually kind of fire. What the fuck? She's beautiful. All right, next one.
Coconut or spoiled milk?
Just kidding. Dogs aren't supposed to eat jelly beans.
No!
Oh no! That is too good.
Coconut or spoiled milk?
I love that.
Just kidding. Dogs aren't supposed to eat jelly beans.
Is that plan fall?
No!
Shit. I love that. That's actually so good. Shit. Already watched this one. Send it to me on Discord. Send it to me in media, guys. Yeah, is it in media? Let me go see. Yeah, I see nothing in media. The fear in his voice. Yeah, it feels like his fucking dog's about to die. I can't. Oh, that sucks. It's an image. We post it in media. Sweet Alice goes live by accident. Oh, I've done this before. I've done this before. It's so embarrassing.
No time for gay TikToks, bitch.
She has Tourette's, by the way, if you didn't know. That's really cool. I might steal that idea. I like that sub thing. That's I've done that so many times. It's so embarrassing. How I made 100,000 Robux in 5 minutes. It's called buying them. It's a good one. They not like it, by the way. Not like what? She has Tourette's, guys. She says mean stuff, but she doesn't mean it. Go on Discord and look at it. I don't have Discord set up on my web thing. I don't want to look at things through Discord. Death Punk. Dude, what's my YouTube, guys? Voice reveal be like. It's an e-girl, guys. It's the Discord e-girl. So, what you doing? What do you mean? I'm not sure what you mean. I love that. Oh, wait, I forgot to turn the lights on, guys. Voice reveal. Voice reveal. What color should make the LED in the background? Yeah. It's a real gamer girl, guys. It's a real gamer girl. Oh my god. Possible female in VC. This is literally my admins. These are literally my Discord admins. Sounds feel to me. I'm 90% sure. Shall we promote them? Not yet. This is literally Timmy, guys. Literally Timmy.
Rule 30, share private information when asked, speak or get banned. Psst. Markiplier voice. Hello, everybody. It's me, Markiplier.
Mom, Mom, what the dog doing?
That's beautiful.
I gotta hurry because I know what the dog is doing.
This is so stupid. Oh my god, these are such my Discord admins. Yo, what's up, Jesse? Do you like the new overlay? The admins are coming. The Discord admins are coming. Those are the real Discord admins. Real admins. I finished my Millennium Falcon Lego set. Right, good job, you cuck. I'm proud of you. Mwah. 10 pictures in this DC. An actually creepy video.
You all know that I'm a man who loves to be scared. I love the feeling of tingling in my
Same.
Tight little huggies while watching scary YouTube videos.
I saw Jesse.
Just praying.
That's why I was gonna buy it.
To calm me down. I usually get my horror fix from something like Nuke's Top Fives.
Hot.
The only thing scarier than a ghost is five ghosts that'll all make you go arg. And during a YouTube night on stream, chat recommended someone called Mr. Nightmare.
YouTube night, y'all. Speak what's up, Photographer.
Familiar with. And unlike something like Nuke's Top 5 or any of the other ones where
what
it's
are
like,
these?
Watch this video of a ghost.
I love Joji. Joji's my favorite artist.
And it was loud and scared their dog. Yikes. Mr. Nightmares is more based in reality, so it's creepy people.
We'll play Roblox soon.
Bells or weird emails and rabbit holes like that.
Be gaming today? Super- yeah, I'm just... Are we just going to watch his video? Then we're going to go, I want to watch a few more videos. Then, what should we watch? What should we watch? I mean, we need some quick memes. Roblox is family friendly.
You know, Roblox is a pretty family friendly game. I mean,
no,
just
it's
look
not.
At this death.
I need
know,
gore.
Pretty family friendly, right? How about we up it up a notch? So here in Phantom Forces, things are pretty family friendly. Look, I even have a torch. Hey, even a toy gun. Family friendly approved.
No.
Oh, wait, I have an M60. Uh-oh. It looks like we have our first victim.
Hello, do you want
to
buy
This is me when the Girl Scout comes to my house, but I know that Girl Scout's a Wendigo, so I kill them.
Some of our Girl Scout cookies?
Do you guys have s'mores?
I don't think we have any.
Who
Relatable.
Like s'mores?
Relatable.
Ooh, tell me! But if you thought murdering innocent Girl Scouts
Aww,
was bad
enough, night night.
Look at this
I love
one.
You, Jesse. Jesse, do you like the whole new overlay? Hello, fire puppet.
You know, Roblox is pretty family.
Hello,
friendly.
Hello, hello.
And if you thought that was bad, well, just watch this.
Oh my god. I love this. Very epic.
I love.
All right, let's get gaming. It's gaming time, boys. It's gaming time, y'all. Bing, bada, boom. Gaming money. Refresh. Hello? Are we back alive? Hello? Oh my god, what the fuck? Oopsie. I'm muted? Oh no. I'm not muted. You're trolling. I'm not muted. Refresh. No, I'm not. Mike Moody, you're trolling. Wait, what? No, you're trolling. Refresh it. Wait. I think you're trolling me. You guys are trolling me. Let me see. Am I actually muted? What the fuck? I can fucking read chat. Fuck you. Fuck you all. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Fuck you. Fuck you. Okay, it should be working. Wavelength. Like that. Oh, hello?
Wait. Why do I hear myself? I hear myself. Why?
Am I still muted? Test. I don't know. It shouldn't be. What the fuck?
Okay. Properties, XLR, monitor. Monitor and output.